How you doing?
All right.
My name is Finesse. I seen you on Video Music Box.
Uh-huh.
And I was like wondering, where you get your strength and your power from?
I get my power from God.
From God? Seems like you're all militant and all of that. I was like wondering even if you believe in God.
Hey, I was raised in the church. I believe in God.
You do?
Yeah, black people have always been spiritual, you know.
But yeah, I know that.
When we were taken from Africa, we lost a lot of our culture. We were taught to be ashamed of our beliefs, and we lost a lot of religious power. Anyway, anytime you lose your God, you know you lost the war, right?
Yeah, the war. You always be talking about we are at war. Like, what you mean when you be saying
we live on these streets, you live on these streets, brother? The war between good and evil.
Then who is God then?
Hey, God is within you. God is within me. God is within every brother and sister out here.
Right, you see, I believe, I share that same belief. But I'm trying to figure out within myself, why doesn't everybody else believe that?
Because the Europeans, you know, the white people, they painted an image of a powerless and empty God.
Right, right.
You know, a God that doesn't look like you, doesn't look like
me. Sure, I agree with you on
this
that.
This God cooperates with injustice and goes along with anything.
Yeah, I dig what you're saying.
They gave us a God that loves his enemies regardless of the evil actions that he does.
True,
They gave us a God who does not even bring about law, justice, equality, and balance.
Right.
Yo, the average brother or sister like yourself doesn't even believe in God because they say if there was a God, black people wouldn't be living the way we do all across this world.
You're right. You know, you're absolutely right about
it. Yo, Finesse, man, come on, man. We out of here. What you doing?
Yo, what's up, man? Yo, hold on. Just give me a few more minutes. You know what I'm saying? That's my partner, TLC, you know.
Soldier, how you doing?
Hey, what up, what up?
All right. Yo, you keep doing what you're doing, all right?
All right, peace.
Because I gotta hurry up, because you know my man wanna hurry up and break me off, you know. But anyway, sister, being that I'm a black man, you know, and you're a black woman, why don't you explain to me what you think God is?
My God is a powerful black God. The true God is powerful. He is love, but most of all, he is justice. When a true God is confronted with injustice, he fights with wisdom.
Nothing can faze me.